Alright, let's stack up.
Sonic, get back here.
Sonic, come back. Come back.
East of you.
What are we doing?
We're clearing this.
I just had smoke dropped literally on my face. Unless that was one of you. Ah! Holy shit!
Are you ready to go?
Hoorah!
Let's go. Take us out, Icarus.
We're never gonna dock this thing on an island. We're gonna use the little rips we have in the pit. Keep this thing at range. I see some fire or some smoke to our southwest, bearing 230 or 235. Icarus, you want to go ahead and mark this on the map, and then load up. We're gonna load up in a rip.
I think I could SEAL Team 6 it and like take a shot from here.
We are drifting, so actually, Icarus, you should stay in the boat. Can you go ahead and deploy one of the rips?
Yeah, 18.
I'll deploy the one in the back. On it.
get in, Fox.
Okay.
I'll hop on one of the guns.
It's not letting me.
So, okay. No, we have the Nickers system to deploy us.
There we go.
Yeah. Oh, we're red. Is our boat good?
Our boat's good.
Alright, let's take her out.
To the one that we noticed or the one to our right?
The one to our left. We're gonna try to. But here's what's gonna happen.
Icarus, I want you to set up on a gun and provide overwatch while we move in with the rib. What I want you to do is they're gonna spot us pretty much immediately, so Icarus, I want you to just open up on them right now and keep us covered while we make a landing.
Watch the boat.
This thing's turn radius is horrible too.
That opening right there, on the eastern side of the island.
Yep. Oh no, you don't. Where'd you go?
Kevin, how much ammo do you want to spend?
Don't spend too much. I have eyes on another rib. Do you guys see that to our southeast of bearing 163?
Hey, firm, I see it.
Get us on land quickly.
That's good.
They look to be AAF or Syndicate, from what I can see through my binos.
Tell me when to fucking open fire.
Yeah, Fox, like, lay in the water and he got, like, run over by the boat or something. So- Something happened, I don't know. He went unconscious and drowned.
Eh, it's okay, the other boat's fucking being wonky.
Everybody on the first don't see where the second rib went.
And there's Sonic.
It's like the boat's around the corner, wigging out.
First boat's eliminated, I believe.
Affirmative. Oh, yeah.
How do we make sure this fucking island's clear first before it pulls my head up?
I'm not seeing any movement up by the camp.
There's a bigger island over there. Bigger installation.
Pretty much all I can do right now for you guys is scout.
South copy, just keep eyes open for any more enemy boats coming in. Take them out if you can.
Copy.
This boat's wigging out, no contacts.
Looks clear.
Be advised, I'm not seeing any movement on that, mainland position.
Not sound copy.
Anybody in the towers either.
Copy that. Can you mark this island in that position as clear?
I don't see anything there either.
Poseidon, this is Tsunami. Be advised, we have eliminated one insurgent camp. On top of that, could you please tell Sonic to run a medic class? Let's head back to the rib. Good broth?
Yeah. Yeah, just eating.
Okay. This is an interesting mission type, though.
It is. I kind of like it.
Like this.
Yeah,
we haven't
like
done
it.
Something like this yet.
Is it because, you know, we get to use my favorite boat?
Y'all can drive, though.
Also because it's amazing.
Pete last.
Cool.
You can drive. I don't want to drive the boat.
Oh.
Solid copy. Start taking us back to the main boat.
You can drive.
Driving.
Oh.
Old switcheroo.
Hickers ran back to the boat.
User joined your channel.
Hey.
By the way, we skipped two places that we were supposed to check right next to where the boat is, actually.
Waves get so tall that I can't even see you guys right now.
Be advised that we're probably gonna make Sonic stay on the main boat with you. Actually, no, scratch that, he's a medic.
Yeah, get on the main boat and scout. Slash counter if something happens.
Well, I was gonna say, Sonic's a medic, he should come with us.
Yeah. Plus, just be advised, it's kinda hard to shoot these guns because of the way the boat's waving back and forth.
Understand, just do your best. You're more supposed to keep us covered while we're going.
Don't tell Shane not to teleport him on the boat.
Don't teleport him on the boat.
Trust me, I wasn't planning on it.
I just don't want to know what Arma will do with that.
You guys are fucking retarded.
Oh, what's the little fun?
Once you guys get here, go ahead and stay in the vehicle and I will look you up. You can get out once we're done being loaded.
How do we put it back on the boat?
mind.
Can you hear me, Sonic?
This is a tight space. I don't like this. Alright, there we go.
Fixed. Sonic, do you read?
Is it garbled?
I saw.
Alright. Let's wait for Sonic.
Engine's off then?
Yeah, engine's off. We're waiting for Sonic.
Have you guys seen the nighttime lights for this thing?
I have, actually.
It's so dope.
Is this a vanilla boat?
No.
What mod is this from?
Isn't it? I'm sure it's RHS. Caleb, did you see the mod where they have actual, like, working crewed submarines?
Really?
That's cool.
Yeah, and you can, like, walk around inside them. It's pretty dope. They're, like, right. Full-size submarines. They're not the small little ships that we have.
I wonder how that's gonna do for performance. I assume they got it working, but...
It's not too bad, actually.
You know where our next objective is?
Yeah, it's right behind us.
We drove by those, it was clear.
Oh.
Okay.
We're gonna be going direct south from our current position to the next possible location. Oh no, that's something else. No, we're gonna go south to the next opening where the large island is.
Solid copy.
Icarus, so do you see where I marked possible multiple camps?
Yes.
We're gonna set up the main boat there at an angle looking southeast, and we're gonna go by rib to the next two objectives.
Alright, the rib. On the map, I've got an enemy rib.
I saw it. Get on the guns.
Which side?
You guys good on your side? Look south.
Port side.
Look south, I have eyes on an enemy rib heading our location.
Well, this is gonna
Sonic,
be fun.
Sonic, don't ram us.
Rammed us.
You're fired.
You guys have eyes on?
I don't have...
Negative.
Okay, maybe.
Two boats, two ribs.
Do you guys want me on that boat with you?
Yes.
I have two... Eyes on two enemy ribs, packed full of troops, bearing 199-196.
Yeah, I think
about 1,000 meters out.
Permission to open fire.
Granted. Burst fire. You're short, they're opening up on our position.
The boat is glitching for me.
You're firing short.
Okay, testing.
I'm not sure if I can move anything. I'm just staying on the boat.
No, you can't.
Awesome. What's range?
Looking for ribs. Range is still 1,000. 800 meters. 800 meters.
Got eyes on two enemy ribs.
I got confirmed 800 meters up.
If you both got a gun, I can get us up close to person.
Alright, Sonic, get in this 50.
If we can move the boat, that'd be great because it's glitching out for me on
the
screen.
We're moving the boat. Get on the 50. Fucking cool.
I'm actually deaf.
Yeah, me too. I'm using radio, I can't hear you guys normally speaking.
Wait,
that well.
I'm good. It wore off.
Sure.
Set the boat up looking southwest.
Alright,
scratch that, looking southeast. Command the guns that are looking west.
I see when we stop. Camp. Don't
and
see
port side guns.
Anything yet.
Hey, West Side Guns has a grenade launcher, FYI.
We want to man the port side guns with the grenade launcher.
That's starboard.
Turn around.
But fuck you.
The right of the driver is starboard, to the left is port.
I see a possible camp to the southwest. Everyone load up in the back rib. Yeah, I know. Everyone load up in the back rib. Set up here and provide us with covering fire on the island.
Got eyes on the enemy boat directly behind us. Get in the guns.
See it.
I can't angle, can't angle. I can't angle that fucking. Oh shit.
What's going on?
Get in the boat, sit somewhere so we can move.
I'm in somewhere.
Go, go, go.
I'm patching him up. Hit him with an MP.
Alright, you guys know that military objective that we just, or you know that objective we just cleared? There's a military compound there. We can set up there and see what we can find. You want to start heading over there, Chris? Remember, keep this thing at distance. We'll land with the ribs. Status check.
Fuck the
boats.
Direction.
Southwest bearing 235.
Have I?
240. It's has some guns on it.
Reloading, reloading.
Unknown distance.
Yes, I aim a little higher with that grenade launcher.
What we should do with the gunners is we should have one on each side.
I thought we had it until we tried to put everything on one side.
I can hop on a gun too.
It's all copy. I believe we're taking artillery fire.
That's hot.
You're going very far.
I was under told to stop.
Fair enough.
Position. Do you want me on the minigun or the 50?
Mini.
They're agile.
Make sure you burst fire with it.
Roger.
Alright, do you guys think we can re-engage?
We need an ammo count real quick.
Yeah, let's get an ammo count.
91 grenades.
3 mags, 8 bullets.
Is there a way to reload?
I could waste 8 bullets.
Go ahead, that's fine.
I have 810 and 1 mag.
Oh fuck, I just unplugged my control. My thing. Fuck, where is it? Everyone ready? Is everyone
ready,
good?
Ready.
Good.
We got everything in, look at that.
Alright, Icarus, start moving back in.
Photoshop moment.
Copy. All right, all guns are manned. So we drive her right up the gut, fire on both sides. Is everyone green?
Green.
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 Coming back in.
Remember, boys, first fire only.
Contact right side.
Engage, we have a shot.
Rims on the left.
down. There's another rip.
Mortar fire coming from that island.
Those were...
Solid copy.
I saw water mines going off next to us.
We got a man on the port side.
Jumping in.
Jumping in a rib, it looks like.
Nope, he's just on the beach. Go ahead and stop us here. Turn the guns, to look, so you can provide a bunch of Chris. Start loading in the ribs.
That's like some kind of sniper.
Go, 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 go! Oh, wait, no. Fox is fucked.
Gotta wait. Release the boat, release the boat. Holy shit. Fuck. Go, go, go!
Just go.
Where's my handgun?
I have no idea where Fox is. Oh. Did he not get loaded in?
Head count, who do we have?
Green. Green. I believe Fox is the only one that we missed.
Hey, bro. That's your green, by the way.
So I'm copy.
It's a guy on the beach over there shooting at us.
Engage.
Request for evac.
Yeah, no.
Fox, you good?
One of us can go get him.
Yeah.
Stop the boat.
We're coming back for you.
Ready to deploy. Release the boat.
We'll be back at Christian. We're gonna go get. We're gonna try to meet up with Fox on the mainland. Icarus, if you want to set up somewhere, so you can provide us with Overwatch.
Since I'm already carrying essentially a 50 cal, I'm gonna hop on this island and bipod up.
So copy. Just keep an eye on the boat.
Okay.
Possible visual, 126.
I see you guys, visual. Same thing, that's you guys?
No, that's not us.
knife on the beach!
Contact on the beach!
Oh my god! Fucking water, fucking. Up! Oh my god.
I'm really fucking hurt.
Me
or
too.
I'm not really hurt, but I'm bleeding to death.
I'm fucking hurting. Got nailed in the fucking head.
Dead. I'm almost dead.
I don't think I do, boss.
Okay.
Fox, you good? Does anyone have any extra earplugs?
Might have been friendly fire on my part.
Oh my god.
I can't see you guys, I'm just lighting up that hill.
Well, there should be contacts on the hill.
Please, that be me, folks. Oh my god.
Yeah, I dropped them.
That's my fault, Travis, I'm sorry.
So, you want to know what happened there? I finally found the guy who was shooting at us, and I aimed right at him, fired three times, but each time I fired, ended up being a click.
Permission to go into the compound and get into the tower to get an overview of the island.
Yeah.
The rest of the compound looks clear.
Alright, let's start sweeping this compound, guys. Regroup.
Do you want me to come down the boat.
Yeah, come dock it with the dock. Everyone regroup. Let's get ready to clear this thing. We're gonna stick together on this.
Can't believe that fucking happened, dude.
I know. Let's keep moving. Let's go.
Can't believe you guys threw me off the boat.
We didn't throw you off
the boat. Dude, you got artilleryed or rocketed off a boat.
You dragged me, and then, like, you dropped me, and then I landed in the sea, and I was like, oh, man, really? I woke up because, you know, the epinephrine was delayed.
Alright, guys, go ahead and start fanning out and start clearing buildings.
Copy that.
Alright, I'm heading towards the central tower.
Icarus, come dock.
Fox, I'll come with you to central just in case.
Solid copy.
Give me constant updates, guys.
Copy that.
Clear.
Go, Fox. Alright.
Tower stairs is clear. Moving to clear first level.
Under six.
Building east of tower is clear.
Copy, I cleared two small buildings nearby the command building. Searching towers. I'm gonna start searching the coast and the dock, make sure everything's clear on that part.
Second level clear.
Second level clear.
And let me guess.
Clear. Top clear.
Song copy.
Overwatch?
You two, since you're up there, start scouting out that other island.
Ever.
Alright, I'm gonna scan the rest of the island first just to check for other hostiles.
That's exactly what I was gonna do too. I'll cover southeast to southwest. If you wanna cover the other side.
Right.
Fucking pirates, man. Status check.
So far, so clear.
Box screen.
Icarus green.
Sonic green.
Sonic the Hedgehog! Is it like Sonic the Hedgehog?
Fox, do you have good eyes on that island from this position?
direction of island? I'm guessing it's southwest?
220 or 222?
South, southwest, affirmative.
Hey.
Alright, yeah, we do.
Kind of.
There's a lot of trees.
So I'll copy.
No sign of hostiles, but one sunk boat, like, kind of on the side. Wait, negative, I have eyes on a hostile.
Anything of significance?
He's holding a rocket launcher. I could probably take him out.
So I'll copy. If you got a shot on him, take it.
Full of men heading away from the island, most likely towards us eventually.
I see him towards us.
Oh boy, this is why I always bring this thing. Ow!
I see some sort of camp. You see those green sandbags?
Rib is now heading away from us.
Hey, range to that guy that's got the RPG. 877 meters.
Okay. Change this thing. You said 8?
877.
877.
Yeah, I learned this from my old,
Fox, go ahead and try to take a shot at that guy at the RPG.
Aye, aye.
I've got eyes on it, too.
Okay, I need to correct that.
He's about 900 meters out.
Seen your shots closer. At all. Oh, hit,
kill. There we go. I took a couple shots, but it was worth it.
Alright, let's have everyone start
moving. On the rib. The rib is heading away from us. Still.
Solid copy. Everyone start loading up into the boat. We're gonna start assaulting this place.
This was a good shot.
That was. Very good job, dude. Now you gotta teach me the tactics, or the tricks of the trade. I used to be great in vanilla with sniping, and ever since Ace, it's just like, poof, nope, not no more.
Nope. All of this, all the realistic factors. I actually don't even, I just guesstimate, but take forever to, like, calculate it into a Kestrel or a dagger.
Yeah. Oh, they're talking about the dock over here. Whoa!
Shots, direction.
Road, they're on the road, southwest. Direct on us. 100 meters.
Get off the boat, engage. Give me a number.
So far, four. Four or five right now.
Solid copy.
Nice shot. Alright, Broad, if you can cover me, I'm gonna head back up into the tower so we have a better
view. Cover that.
Status.
Watch our screen.
I'm moving back up into the tower so we can get a good overwatch position. Fox status, Caleb status.
I'm green, but Icarus and Sonic are red.
Affirm, Fox.
I'm green. Sonic green.
Fox.
Fox, you good?
Checking on him now.
Solid copy, I'm falling back. Get out of that tower.
It's where Fox is. Fox!
Status check.
Rod's green, looking for Fox.
Sonic green.
I've got Fox, he's down.
Just carry him out of the tower. Icarus is down.
Wake up, Fox. Wake up, buddy. You good? Hey. Fuck up, dude.
Oh, there we go. I don't even know how they shot me.
Stay still so I can help them.
Okay.
I'll take your arm and get your head. Direct artillery fire. We're both going down.
Get out of the tower. Sonic status.
Bring this thing down.
Yellow, they're advancing and pushing up on my position. I'm pinned behind the
air.
Patching up Icarus right now.
I'm on this tower. Take a beating.
Run, Fox, still green. Go!
Hey, we got guys on the southeast beach, too.
We gotta leave.
Run, Fox, we're clear of the tower.
Alright, sir, head for the boat.
Patch up.
Start making your way towards the boat, guys.
Yeah, you cover. I got this.
Copy.
Take it slow. Pop smoke if you got it.
Oh. Rod's down.
Fox, you got Brock?
Yeah, I got him. Yeah, clipped in the arm.
Start moving toward the boat. Pop smoke. Keep moving.
Suppressing fire. Just kidding, I have to reload.
Yeah, suppressing smoke.
Alright, keep moving towards the boat. Let's go.
Alright, suppressing fire. Keep moving.
Last man, go!
everyone good?
Status check, guys, status check. Well, shit.
I am so glad that I decided to rehearse that thing.
I'm so glad we left when we did. Alright, start heading south. We're gonna park this boat and we're gonna hit that main island before this continues.
God damn!
We're gonna get real close with this thing, Icarus. We're just gonna jump out of it and jump on the island. Make sure you don't beach it though.
Reloading.
Sonic,
legs.
Okay, just quick.
I use this 9.3.
Ribs coming on the water right behind us.
That sounds good.
Oh, help! I have ammo. Box behind us.
Rip behind us.
I got a jam. I got a jam. Fuck me.
Boat behind us.
Yep.
Reload, 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 reload. No longer boat behind us. Caleb's knocked out again.
Yep. Okay.
There were two boats. Where's the second boat?
Threat behind us neutralized. Watch the rocks to your northeast. They like to slip behind them.
You guys spotted that guy. Oh, 0.9.
Rod, you good?
Rod's green.
Sonic?
Sonic's still down. In a bad spot. If you got, you need smoke.
Oh!
I got orange smoke, I'm gonna pop it in a second.
I want my creative spot again.
Smoke out. Smoke out.
Gonna pop smoke right on top of you guys.
I am fucking yellow. Yellow.
We're over here, the rocks northeast. Or, like, on along the beachhead, right.
Hello? Anybody up here?
You got a morphine, bro?
Somebody gets a chance in blood.
I got morphine here. Move along this beach.
We're gonna move along the beach a little bit, try to get a little bit better Overwatch. Oh.
Okay, gotta be careful.
Don't mind if I do.
Sonic's down, I'm gonna look for his body.
He's commandeered an RPG.
This doesn't look half bad.
Not too bad.
There's a full camp up here, guys.
Oh, seriously?
A-firm, direct west. West-southwest.
Copy.
Status. Caleb, where you at?
Don't push too far. Whatever.
Is Caleb over there with you guys?
Negative.
Caleb is on Sonic's body. I think he might be down.
I've got eyes on him, going to him.
Hey, I've got entrenches over here. Or sandbags. Help me clear them out for a second.
Right.
Hey, after this, we might have to go back to base just to get a supply, resupply.
Okay. Understood. We found sandbags on top of one of the hills. Direct,
There's a direct base southwest from your guys' position over the hill.
Clearing up the sandbags. Can you get to Caleb?
Yeah, Caleb's up. I'm pushing.
Alright, status check. Shots.
Those are on me.
Alright, let's get up.
Look on the map, I marked it to Kishin.
Or do you want to flake right, Fox?
Oh, that was messing with me.
Do you want to head up to them or flank right?
I think we should head up to them. If we get caught out up there, we're gonna be suckered.
Anybody hear a rip?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Boat. Boat landed.
It was friendly, it was friendly. It's Sonic.
Everyone regroup.
You got damn lucky, Sonic.
Got a really good position. Covering the space.
Yeah, I saw you press the hill and I was yelling on the radio. It's me! Don't
you? Are you sure
everyone
you're
that's on the
channel?
Beach, start pushing southwest to mine and Igris' position.
I have eyes on the encampment. Sonic, pull back, Sonic.
Sonic, check your,
Sonic, get back, get back, get back, get back.
Check your radio, dude.
Here, Rod, get up here, check this.
Hey, Chris, over here.
We have eyes on the base. It is...
Oh my god! You good? You good?
I got hit. Sonic's hit.
Right.
I'm gonna see what I can do about this. Surely I can hit one of them.
I've only got 2 mags left.
Status.
Fox green.
Fox green. I'm working on Sonic here. Just a moment. All right, Fox, cover me.
Reloading. Reloading. I'm engaging the hostiles. Okay, they have a machine gun in placement.
Don't worry, Sonic. I got you, bud. Wake up. Breathe, my friend.
God bless you.
Sonic's up.
Is that smoke, you guys?
We're coming up on your guys' position. Well, we're running behind you.
You're in a dangerous spot, guys. Get behind this rock.
Hey, Chris, get down.
You good, Sonic?
I'm good.
Status.
Picking them off slowly.
Start engaging.
At least 5 of them so far. I'm not sure how many are left. They smoked off their position. Or, unless those are you guys.
I need a medic.
Status.
Caleb yellow.
That's green.
Sonic green.
What direction are you being shot from?
From the base.
Sold copy.
I still want an RPG.
Yeah, I've got 3 disposables.
I'm bandaging.
I probably should have brought one.
I see somebody moving up towards you guys.
Sure, actually. I might have a report. I didn't. My drone. I lost my drone.
I got you covered.
You want
patch
the
him up. I caught the guy who was shooting at you.
26 or the M72. What's your favorite?
Whatever
status
is larger at the moment. Red's green.
Fox yellow.
Sonic green.
Sonic.
I think that one's the lightest.
It is. It's in my backpack. Thank you.
Fox, you good?
Yep. Right above you.
Sonic? Oh, reloading one to the right of the wall.
I see him. They pop smoke. Reloading. 5 mags left.
I get a better position.
S2M855A1s. I doubt you have those.
I've got 30 rounds Stenag M855A1s.
Then maybe I can take it.
You got 16 of them.
Everybody get
anybody carrying 9.3 by chance?
Caleb is right in front of you.
They're running up on us. He's down. Status. I'm slightly forward with Igris in front of the rocks at the tree line.
Cover that.
Fox green.
Sonic green.
They have to be nearly exhausted.
We need to start pushing on this base.
Want me to stay and provide overwatch? You want me to push forward?
Stay and provide overwatch.
Yeah, watching the windows. There's a couple of them in there. I'm marking them.
Hey, Chris, when we push up, you're gonna have to pick up someone's gun.
Five good?
Yeah, that's...
Looks like we have three ribs landing in the cove just to our...
Do they work?
Northwest.
It's not letting me take, it's not letting me pick them up. What the fuck?
Do you want me to engage? I have a look at eyes.
These don't work.
Fuck, serious? Shit, sorry, man.
Sound copy.
I don't have eyes on the ribs.
Negative.
They're one code, one cove up. I just saw him coming in.
We'll be able to make do with what we got. If we have to, we'll use the fallen enemy combatants' weapons.
Contact to the base. 216.
Engage. Alright, guys, start pushing forward.
Wait, they're getting reinforced. I just saw.
Stay here. Right over.
Yeah, there's troops moving in the bushes. They're moving towards the base. I think they're trying to reinforce our, HQ.
Cover me, I'm trying to get Caleb.
I think Broad just got hit.
I'm up.
Sonic coming up behind you.
Solid copy.
It seems like you don't have a long range anymore.
I think Caleb disconnected.
Yes, he did.
One hostile, like right in front of you guys. Guy in the tree.
Is that one of us rocking the 3GL?
I'm pretty sure that was the enemy.
That was the enemy.
I'm right here.
Sorry.
click, mate.
User left your channel.
Status check.
Sonic Grant.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Fox? Fox, you up? Immersion, dude.
I killed that.
My immersion, man.
Sorry.
Hilo, spin it up.
Position?
Unknown at the moment.
Friendly Hilo on the island, age 6 little bird.
Friendly?
I don't think that's friendly. Oh, that's crazy.
Nope, it is not friendly.
I am gonna rocket the fuck out of that.
Wait, is it attacking enemy base?
Regardless if it is or not, I'm still hitting it. It took itself out.
That's what I get for trying the showboating.
Oh my god! Contact right close, there. Close. I was looking forward to shooting that fucking thing down there.
Can't see shit. Are we ready to try and push?
Yeah, I think we should before reinforcements arrive. Me and Broad are pushing right side.
Let's try to push up that hill, I guess. The one that's right directly front. That already killed that guy close.
Push and take that hill right directly in front of us, and then we'll regroup.
Right side. 230.
No.
Yep, just three of us.
Alright, let's start. Your distance and play it safe. Here, I'm gonna send a rocket directly into the middle of the base.
That's exactly what I was thinking. I'll move.
This will be glorious. How about all three of us?
Back glass clear.
I'll walk bar. Alright, let's move in. Sonic, I want your running point.
Roger.
Alright, stack up guys, let's go. Push to the wall. Alright, now hold. Alright, bro, move up.
No, not yet. Not this time.
Help me clear this really quick. I don't have any nades. Here.
Was there a guy in there?
He was dead, but he got a couple extra rounds.
The enemy rib should be down on this cove to our right.
Come from. All right, let's clear. Let's regroup.
Man out there. Not anymore.
Push forward and clear the rest of the island. I think we're pretty much done with the resistance here, but might as well make sure.
I thought there was a DKSHM and some ribs down in the next cove.
We got a little, we got a perch right above this beach.
A what?
This perch right here.
Oh, I see.
Clear this.
Alright, let's stack up.
Sonic, get back here.
Sonic, come back. Come back.
East of you.
What are we doing?
We're clearing this.
I just had smoke dropped literally on my face. Unless that was one of you. Ah! Holy shit! Status. Status, Fox, Sonic.
Yellow, I think.
I heard a red. Massive blood splatter.
That was me. I took a direct hit.
What was it, grenade or mine?
I have no idea.
It would be a grenade.
pretty fucking sure. Holy shit.
It's a bit like squad wiped by that one nade.
No, I lived.
Oh, nice. Tower's clear. There. Where's this guy?
I killed two guys here already. They both rushed up on me.
Okay.
Is this clear?
Clear.
God damn. That one rumbled the entire fucking world.
We keep our spacing considering the artillery fire. So they don't seem to know where we are. That's good.
Contact, 239.
Shots.
Where from?
Anybody got a bearing?
239. Contact down.
Good shot. Any other contacts in view?
I have no active vision.
Anything either. Oh, wait a minute. I see some sandbags.
Aaron.
12 o'clock, right in front of us.
I see him.
And, machine gun. By campfire. Call out as me immediately as you see hostiles.
Roger that.
Advise on one. Seems to be unaware of patrolling.
Aaron.
220. Directly, my 12 o'clock. I lost him in the trees, though. Never mind, I found him. There appears to be two of them patrolling. A piece of cover and a good line of sight. Here, come over to me.
Technically right on you. I'm just to your left, bud.
If you spray right at those trees, like the leaves right above the tree, I wish you could mark it. Okay, just got this.
Status.
Sonic Green. Rod, you good?
Green.
Lost
have contacts bearing 201 from my position, possible more southeast from you guys. Right behind you, Fox.
Alright, pop smoke. We're gonna move towards the beachhead and remove along the beach and then come up towards the encampment.
Holy shit.
Over.
User in your channel timed out.
Brody, still with us?
I'm green.
Alright, that was odd. I think we can slowly start pushing up. I said visual on some of those on top. I hear a rip. turn.
User joined your channel.
On my way to you.
It's two ribs dropping where me and Sonic are.
Yeah, that's why I'm coming.
Sorry about that, my TeamSpeak crashed.
Alright, well, it's time to go. We need to move.
Two ribs in an assault boat.
Yep, parking here, we gotta go. I mean, I don't think we can take them.
I couldn't let that one leave, could I?
Yeah, search it in UTK.
Yeah, I couldn't let that one leave.
Status check.
Broad's green.
Yellow.
Moving up.
Did you fire a rocket, Sonic?
I did.
That explains my screen. You bitch. 174, like 50 meters in front of us on that rock. I think he's dead that time, finally.
I think he is.
He wouldn't die.
Yeah, so I'm flopping there.
Status, what are you guys doing? Medical.
I'm green at least.
Green.
Need to patch up then.
Patch the fuck up, boss. Can't have you dying on us.
See any other contacts?
Not seeing them.
Right. We survived that.
Yeah, we're not done yet though.
Their ribs are really floppy here.
Why can't they just blow up like normal boats?
Alright, let's go clear them out, make sure there's nothing left.
Cover that. On your six.
Right behind you guys.
Yeah, hold on, I need somebody else to take point. It's probably not best for me to run with a DMR up front.
By far my favorite op.
I like it. Definitely works.
This has been a definite fucking beachhead assault. Holy shit! Northwest, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ribs.
Did we take them, boys?
Fuck it!
Take out as many as you can and then we need to get out of here. Wish I had a radio.
Thank you. Back blast clear.
Nice. Is one of those ribs down?
Oh, motherfucker.
Nice shot, nice hit. The other ribs lay beached somewhere else, behind us.
I'm yellow. I misjudged the fucking range on that one. God damn it. This is why I don't carry disposables on a normal.
Oh man, I'm not sure if it's safe to stay here anymore.
Well, let's finish up this island. But we do, we will have contacts behind us.
Yeah, someone tells me it's gonna be in vain, because they're gonna be, yeah, they're gonna take the island back.
Well, then we can fucking take them out while they're still in the water. It's our best option if they're gonna be on our ass.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Let's engage them.
Yep, I ordered to do that, just be careful. Good vantage point. Last thing we need is get marked.
Rod's green.
Good eyes and contacts. Frag out. Status.
Sounded green.
Any eyes on these contacts? Oh, another rib. Wait a minute. Never mind. That one's not a threat.
Two ribs going around the top of the island.
Pretty sure that guy's fucked, guys.
Yeah, he's gone.
I'm gonna go pick up another RPG.
Alright, be careful. I don't think that was all of them. There's no way.
That was all of them.
He's dead, don't worry about it. It's just the rib going around in circles.
Alright.
Straying a little bit too far.
I wanted an RPG.
Did you guys see that other rib out there?
Yeah, let me check it. It looks dead as well. Looks like we did a good job taking out the pilots. Let's clear the rest of the island and get the heck out of here.
Copy that, let's go.
Wait a minute. Got another rib incoming.
It's getting dark. Or is that just me? Oh,
another
shit.
Rib.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 ribs inbound.
Yep, no way. Okay, we're gonna go pack it up, boys.
Hey, we took out 5 just fine.
4 assault boats and 9 ribs inbound.
Remember that they can only hold 4 units each.
11 boats inbound.
So many of them.
You can't tell me that this impromptu D-Day mission isn't great.
Dude, I am loving it. Backblast clear!
The ones on
Yellow.
Yellow.
Shift to landing. We're gonna get surrounded, guys. We need to pull back. Yeah, pull back, guys. Pull back to me, and then we're gonna pull back and get our boat.
Got a bandage.
I'm clear. Get to our boat. Let's get back to the north side of the island. Get to our boat real quick. Good idea.
Definitely. Let's get to that boat. We need to get out of here. But first, we gotta find it.
It's on the very north end. It's not on the tip, but it's like it's on the southeast side of the coast.
I'm gonna give myself some morphine real quick.
Alright, but we gotta double time it, we gotta move.
I'm good.
So since you do that, we gotta run.
Go, go, go.
Try not to hit our boat.
I'm being very delicate.
Oh, that's a fall and a half. Don't go that way.
Okay, we need to get there.
Oh, fuck! Good.
Where are you?
Down below. Found a little in cave with some guys in. Can't be free.
Nice. We gotta get out of here.
Get to the boat.
Is there any other way to get to the boat other than swimming?
Long way around. Oh, fuck, rip.
Take it out.
Never mind, it's already taken out.
Two ribs.
Dude, all of them are fucking dead.
Alright, this is how it's gonna work.
We have to swim,
Roger,
dude.
Crossing first.
Okay, crossing.
We're gonna...
Across, use the cliff as much as far as you can.
Alright, bro. Let's get to those rocks. Cover us while we can go. Alright, Sonic,
get
you're next.
Cover.
This rib.
Holy shit.
I gotta say, I would've laughed if it would've taken you out.
Tried to kill me. going to?
Straight across.
Go to Bron. Go to Bron.
Come to me.
Roger.
Get to the beach first, that's directly to your left, so you can get here a little bit quicker.
Yeah, I'm a turtle right now.
Let me know when you're on the sand. Don't move up.
I'm on sand.
Alright, move in, cover me.
Our boat's getting hit.
Keep them off of it. If that thing blows, we got no way out of here.
No visual on who was shooting it.
Just spray into the woods. Make sure they are focused on you, not the boat.
They're on the other side of the fucking...
I'm coming to you guys. Anybody know how to pilot this boat thing?
The boat?
No.
Yeah, the boat.
I'll fucking pilot if I have to.
Alright, Roger, pilot. Oh my. Got an issue, boys.
There's a rib over there.
Last man standing? Fall back, Sonic, let's go. Sonic, fall back.
Where are we falling back to?
To wherever Fox is.
Away from this mess. Oh wait, no, the rib is still there. You're right. Never mind, guys, push forward.
Yeah, I'm good. Just checking for six.
Alright.
I'd rather not get flanked today.
Status?
Broad green.
Sonic green.
Down, two more down. Nice. I have a negative. I don't. Never mind.
I thought I had some couple of rocket launchers left.
Alright, we'll save them for now. We gotta move.
I'm gonna run across.
Alright.
Covering.
Save Sonic.
I'm behind cover.
Go. All right, Ron, you're next. You go. I'm going. Oh, I got it. Sonic's still up. Sonic's down. I'm getting up.
Status.
Box green, I just beat Sonic. Alright, Brod, time to make your death run.
Negative, I'm yellow.
Alright, patch up.
problems with the frames.
A little bit better.
I'm gonna move and try to swim and get that rip close enough so you guys can get in. You might just live.
Status.
Sonic green.
Fox is green. I'm almost to the rib.
Cover that. Sonic, are you able to cover me?
I'm in the rib, boys.
I can, yes. Right,
cover me. I'm running over.
I don't know how to drive this thing. I understand why it's not working. You're swim over to me. It's a very short swim. One of you safe cover.
Dead.
He's dead.
Taking fire.
Engine won't turn on.
It's yellow. I mean, it's good, isn't it?
We're literally dead in the water.
Vengeance. Okay. Why can't this boat just work?
To get the fuck out.
Back in to see if I can.
DAP.
Is that friendly?
Is that?
IDAP civilian.
Oh, this is good.
Fuck off.
Let's not shoot the choppers. It might be our only way up.
Not shooting the choppers, shooting the riflemen on that corner. We made it. How the hell did we make that?
Oh, there goes one of the helos. There goes the other one. Oh shit. They attacked fucking civilian helos.
Everybody's gotta hope they don't follow us.
count as a mission succeed or likely to finish?
Right, that's all that matters.
I can see a rifleman standing on the rocks back there looking at us, two of them.
They're not happy, are they? Hit by that, we're fucked.
Why are our kill ropes out?
Hey Fox, I just love staring at your ass. If you need to sit there, sit there. Oh! We got it nailed. I just saw a blood spider. Who's good? Anyone good?
Good, I'm good. I'm gonna go ahead and move.
Trying to give us fucking PTSD.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Me neither. I loved watching that you're like, alright, Rod, be the pilot. Kaboom, like, oh. I seriously need to just fucking start making a highlights video right now. This fucking op alone has so many. Land, solid land.
This is soil.
Friendly soil. Holy shit.